So most people who play Unholy Heights always wonder if you can kill the champion, the legendary hero, when you first upgrade your apartments to the second flat. And some people say it probably can't be done because the stats are too high and you're suffering with level 1 enemies, or yeah, monsters at that point. Maybe level 2 if you humor the skeletons enough to get some zombies. However, you can kill him, and it's quite possible to do it just with Cheepies as well. Apparently the weakest enemy in the game, but they're not actually the weakest enemy in the game, they just have the weakest starting stats, but they actually attack quite fast, so with their swift attack it actually makes them viable if you build them up. And how do you build them up? You breed them. So, do all the missions you can with all the Cheepies, and from there you are at the last mission, which is Adventurers, and you can repeat it over and over again. So repeat it, get some money, upgrade your rooms, and start breeding your Cheepies with erotic cakes and then love balloons. On the first flat level, love balloons are 500 apiece. They're not 1,000, they're not 2,000, and they're not 5,000. So they stay cheap. And they're Cheepies, yes. So you upgrade the rooms every once in a while by getting money with the 400. Rent has to stay low. Rent has to stay somewhere between 15 and 25, because normally you'll have one Cheepie in the room at a time. Well, three, and then the third one grows up, and then you abandon the parents, you drive them out, and then you breed the next one over and over again. I stopped doing it when the stats started to level out. I started to notice that, like, one's magic resistance dropped by 8 points, and his physical attack only went up by 2, and his HP only went up by 3. So this is upsetting that I only get 2 Cheepies that conquer the world with the devil, and everybody else got lost, got killed, or returned home empty-handed. So here we go, guys. You can continuously breed your Cheepies, you can kill the legendary hero on the second flat, and it just takes a little bit of grinding. Have a Cheepie with, I don't know, over 100 attack, I suppose, a couple of them, and hopefully you have a couple of those magic ones as well, who require a double bed to breed.